Hello, welcome back to another episode of Rustic Strength and Fitness Videos. My name's Graham. We're going to continue on doing our randomly generated exercises. So again, we'll be doing 30 randomly chosen exercises from the computer. I've put in 70 exercises, so it's going to be 30 out of the 70. We're going to go through 40 seconds at a go with a 20 second break. We will be using some dumbbells. I'm wearing some gloves for now, but might take them off when I get a bit warm. We'll do a quick warm up and a cool down at the end, and we'll see how we go. Struggled last time, so hopefully this time is a bit better, but it does depend on what comes through in the random exercises. Alright, so let's start with some arm circles first. So just very gentle, very big circles going forward. I usually like to put a foot out the front just for some support. And we go the other way. And switch feet, switch arms. Again, big circle just to warm up the shoulders. There will be more push-ups, I'm sure, coming through this time. And back again. But hopefully our push-ups won't be bunched like I think they were last time. Alright, grab a foot, reach up and stretch, down, up and stretch, try to get that knee pointed, arm across, make sure you've got a towel and some water, it will be needed. I'll try to quickly tell you between the exercises what the next one coming up is. Most of them we would have probably done, but some might be new, so let's just see how we go. Alright, check it up. I'll start the timer and get the first exercise underway. Alright, so dumbbells, bring weights up to the front of the chest, across the side and down again. I'm going to go with probably go 5 kilograms each for now. We'll see if I can progress that later. Let's go. Up, open, down. Up, open, down. Halfway through, I'll try to keep track of the number of exercises we do. It's good to know that. One more. Now, all right, what's next? Dumbbells, weighted jumping jacks. Okay, go light. Here, so it's basically just a pump with the dumbbells as you're doing a jumping jack. You don't want to go too heavy on these. Forty seconds. Can be a long time doing some of these too. Heart pumping, blood flowing. Okay, 10 seconds. All right, well done. Next one. All right, push-ups. In and out feet and a push-up. We're going to start in plank position. Push-up. In and out. That's the move. bit of leg, a bit of abs, a bit of cardio. Burpee, push up, tuck jump. Take it easy. Do your best. So down for a burpee, push up, tuck jump. One more in. All right. Tuck down arms. All right. 40 seconds of tuck jumps. Just take it easy. I might be pausing for each one of these. If you can do it continuous, hold on. Halfway. Two more. All right. Star jumps. Also tough. So it's basically going down. Star jump it up. We did these last time. First few aren't too bad. And then start to add up. All right, doing okay so far. Take that little pause. Taking slow, but you just want a wide-handed push up. Let's go. Push-ups and a push-back. So a normal push-up, then you're going to rock back to your knees, but not putting your knees on the ground. Push-up, come back. Come back. These aren't too bad. find the pushback gives you a little rest. Alright, this is our first exercise. I think I'll stick with the 5 kilograms. It's amazing how quick that 20 seconds goes. Halfway there. I'm going to do these as smooth as you can. If you're jerking it up and across, your weights might be too heavy. Okay, one more. Right. Our first repeat. Gecko push-ups, oh my god. I struggled with these last time. Take it slowly, let's see how we go. I'll keep facing this direction. Right, we're a third down. Okay, on the elbows, I'm just going to jack the feet up. Side to side. Keep a flat back. Renegade push-ups with the weight. And go 5. So it's a push-up, then a dumbbell up as such. You're also elevated. Alright. Oh, God. Push-ups and tap off the foot. Follow along. Wide feet, push up, tap. Oh. feel these gloves. Dumbbells overhead. I can go 5 kilograms. Oh. Taking turns. Doesn't matter which side you start with. Be careful I don't hit my lights like I did last time. Alright, halfway there. Is this a rest? I'm not sure. Doesn't feel like one. 10 seconds. Ah, call it done. Right. Alright, sit ups, heel taps on the back. This is a bit of a rest. So, feet flat on the ground. You can't fit tap each heel. Definitely need to get your breath back at this point. Close your eyes, think happy thoughts. Think of your goals. Squat and jump. Alright, take the gloves off, I think. So it's basically a squat, then a jump as high as you can. This also is a bit of a rest for the arms at least. Let's go, squat and jump. Land softly. So go all the way down. Nearly there. Last one. All right. That was okay. Ah, push-ups. Five hands again. Second repeat. Keeping up. I'm sorry. Split lunges. Always hard. 50, 40 seconds worth. Let's go lunge with a jump and switch around at the top. Just take it easy. 40 seconds is hard. You want to keep going to the end if you can. To get up. Try and put the rest on the knee. Oh. Right. Third, repeat. I have no gloves. That's all right. Wide feet. Fourth repeat. On the elbows, with the legs down. Yeah, so I got on this one last time. Take it a bit slower. To the end. Good. Alright. Favorite press. I'm gonna go threes. Alright. I don't think I could handle going in here. Heavier. We're 20 exercises down. Two more. One. Two. Oh, thank God. Squat's got the job. I'm losing count. This is our fifth double up. I can start tracking our double ups. Didn't think there'd be so many. Seconds. So this is not on the elbows, just a regular plank on the hands. I think I'm losing it. I think the alarm was on out there. Yeah, it was. I'm pretty sure it was. It feels slightly easier. Yeah. All right. Foot lunges again. Heel. I'm going to count mine this time. The no 20 is that one then. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, not going to get the 20. 11, 12, 13, 14. Skull crushes on back. I'm going to go 5. On your back for the dumbbells. Knees up. You're basically doing a bit of a tricep movement. You can keep the dumbbells together, but try to hinge just at the elbow. Wasn't sure what way to go. I could have gone heavier maybe, but in the context of everything else, you don't know what's coming up. Push up plank within our feet. We've done this one as well. It's a push up. It's in and out feet. Go right to the end if you can. Alright, push out. 4 exercises left. Just take this slowly. I'm gonna go strapping down now. That's gonna be it. Alright. Before I jump side to side. These are hard, I've got 3 left. 3 exercises. We need the side time. Feet to the side. All together. So up, back, other side up. Oh, push-ups for the team. Here's our rest. I think. Hand it, Molly. Okay, all right, two more exercises. All right. Super sweaty. So I think this is our last. This is our last exercise. Let's go. Pick it up for the last 15 seconds. Done. Oh, goodness. So deep. All right. Let's do our cool down. Again, a lot of push-ups. Arm across. Oh, this is gonna get up. It's going to be hard, I think. Might need to throw in a bit more sit-ups. Alright. So I just can't talk. Do what I do. Do this. Knee pointed straight to the ground. Keep your legs together, baby. Up to the other side, arm up if you need to balance, which I kind of do. Legs are shaking, maybe all those split lunges. And finish up with some arm circles. Oh, even just turning the arm over, feels like I'm lifting a weight. Any of these exercises you can do without weights as well. Particularly if you've been doing a lot of push-ups and using weights already. Sometimes your arms just can't handle weights, particularly when you try to get to the end of this exercise. Right, this one was a tough one, guys. We got through it. I'll try to keep track of all our duplicates next time around. Hope you got through that, hope you enjoyed it. Leave me some comments as to how you went, where you struggled, if it was easy. And I look forward to seeing you again sometime soon. Thank you very much.